The Yangtze River dolphin, also known as the Baiji, is functionally extinct. Last confirmed sighting was in 2002. Extinction attributed to dam construction, overfishing, pollution, and boat traffic in the Yangtze River. Conservation efforts, including reserves and public awareness campaigns, were unsuccessful. Cultural symbol in China, its loss is both an ecological and cultural setback.